Hey everyone, I hope that all of you would have a good day. I wish it to continue all the day. Before getting into the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And do the same for my other channels also. The link is in the description. Let's get into the video. In this video we are going to see about the top 10 animated movies you need to watch with your kids at any age. You're never really too old to watch cartoons, but sadly the window of time when your kids will snuggle next to you on the couch and watch one with you is shorter than you might think. Before they move on to bigger and louder blockbusters, make sure to add these best animated movies to your to-watch list. Of course, there are the classic Disney and Pixar films, which come with some of the most enduring songs and characters in all of kids' movies, animated or not. But there are also greats from smaller studios, too. Stop-motion animation, in particular, is an area with a lot of experimentation. If your kids like things to be slightly odd or creepy, the stop-motion animated films use their dollhouse qualities to tell slightly scarier stories. Or, if you're looking for something younger ones will love, Claymation Studios use the round, blobby characters for funny comedies. And animation is also where you can get kids to sample stories from all over the world, from Japan's Studio Ghibli to the United Kingdom's Aardman Animations. While the kids are swept away in the stories, you can admire the technical marvels and see how far the art form has come. 1. Frozen 2, 2019. Through Frozen is a movie that kids just can't let go. Could Frozen 2, which details Elsa's journey to discover the roots and depths of her powers, be even better? The songs just might top the original, too. 2. Your Name, 2016. For older ones, this movie describes the strange connection between a girl named Mitsuha, who lives in a rural town, and a boy named Taki, who lives in the city. When the two start dreaming about each other, they have to figure out if what they're seeing is happening in real life. This acclaimed film is originally from Japan. This movie is available dubbed or with subtitles. 3. Mona, 2016. Mona goes on a seafaring hero's journey complete with monsters and demigods, and it's all soundtrack to some catchy tunes co-written by Hamilton's Lin-Manuel Miranda. What can you say to your kids afterward except, "You're welcome." 4. The Lego Movie, 2014. Is there a more joke-dense movie animated or not than the Lego Movie? You'd be hard-pressed to find one. Whether it nods to 80s Lego collectors or one-liners about superheroes, this one is wall-to-wall gags in blocky, square package. 5. How to Train Your Dragon, 2010. It's easy to get a kick out of the uncouth Viking village and marvel in the designs of the different dragons, but this movie really gets going when the dragons take flight and you get to go along for the ride, swooping through the air. 6. Fantastic Mr. Fox, 2009. In this stop-motion adaptation of Roald Dahl's beloved children's book, everything looks like it was handmade with such care, it almost feels like you're playing with the world's most intricate dollhouse instead of watching a movie. 7. Coraline, 2009. This spooky, stop-motion flick sympathetically captures a tough part of childhood. Coraline is at an age when she's old enough to play and explore on her own, but still craves her parents' attention, and, when they're too busy for her, she seeks the companionship of an enchanted other mother, who seems to offer her everything she wants. It's perfect for those who are tweens and almost tweens, an age rarely catered to in animated movies. 8. WALL-E, 2008. There's so much to love about WALL-E. Not only is the little earth-cleaning robot one of the most instantly endearing characters, but his space adventure is also one of the most beautiful Pixar movies, which is saying a lot. The impressive opening sequence is also nearly silent, so even toddlers can grasp what's going on. 9. The Incredibles, 2004. Not only do the heroes in this movie fight bad guys with cool superpowers, they learn how to work together as a family. Throw this one on the next time your kids are caught up in sibling squabbles or refuse to do their chores. 10. Chicken Run, 2000. From their silly-looking faces to the way they flap around in a panic, everything these chickens do is inherently funny. Add in the wry British wit of Peter Lord and Nick Park, famous creating Wallace and Gromit, and you've got the perfect family comedy. This is the part 1 video, the upcoming parts will come soon. Here, we are coming to the end of the video. Before quitting the video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And do the same for my other channels also. The link is in the description. Thanks for watching.